NBA Live 19 has finally released a trailer, and I took away a lot of good stuff from this trailer. And you know, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, Live is gonna be Live, man. It's not gonna wake up one day, and we're not gonna wake up one day and this is gonna be the best basketball game out there. It's not gonna happen. But in the meantime, let's enjoy it for what it is, man. They're making improvements every year. They're enhancing the graphics, they're enhancing the gameplay, the player movement, the dribbling, and all that good stuff. Let's just enjoy it for what it is, but let's talk about it a little bit, man. Like, one of the things I did like about this year's NBA Live is that they got a mode on here now where you're able to play against other legends and current NBA players and recruit them to your team. So you're playing against like someone like Magic and Westbrook and Kobe. You're able to, if you beat them, you're able to recruit one of them to play for your team. So I think that's pretty cool. And a couple other things they added this year, you know, you're able to go play on courts in China, the Philippines, all that good stuff like that. So that's a pretty cool feature. I did see a couple things where Kyrie was dribbling behind the back and he dribbled through somebody's leg with a nasty sham guy. That was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie to you, man. Like, it's little things like that that gives you hope that NBA Live 19 is gonna be a better game eventually. But right now, 2K still got some market, but gotta keep that side eye on Live because they're slowly but surely creeping up. And the features, you know, they're gonna be great. The shoes, the player accessories, all that. Live has that on lock. But I mean, if this game gets down to like $30-$40, I'm gonna definitely play it, man, because it looks fun to play, you know, when you need a break from 2K or something like that. But let me know how you guys feel in the comments down below about NBA Live 19 this year. Is it a cop, is it a drop, or is it a let it sit for you guys, man? All right, I'm out.